Okay, so let's say that you're a medic and you're on a clinical team out in an austere environment. Maybe you're helping some people. Maybe there's some people that want to make sure that you're not there to help people. How are you going to stay safe? Your scouts are the ones who are going to help you stay safe.
Hey there, my name is Caleb. I'm one of the scout instructors over at the Human Path here. I took the immersion in the core basic just like any of you students would a number of years ago, and I've just been coming back every year. I find that the land here keeps drawing me to it, and the scout immersion and the core basic are something that I'm really passionate about. Anything involving primitive skills and bushcraft skills is part of my connection to the land, and I love to share that with everybody. Scout actually acts as the advance party for the missions. So we go out and we gather community intel and environmental issues, anything that we would say is politically unstable in the situation. We gather that for our missions, and then we turn that into what we call actionable intelligence so that all of our herbalists and all of our medics can actually go in and fulfill a mission. So the immersion itself is there to support that.
Getting ready for our 5-day immersion for the Scout Path. One of the things that we're looking at doing this next year is some night work, working as a team.
Okay.
So if you've ever wanted to be a part of a close-knit, small unit and work on some night tactics, we'd really like to have you show up.